every once in a while, as it is with any group, we sometimes get a concert where we make a few mistakes. And the one particular instance, we were playing at Wesley Acres, and my wife, I don't know why, but she started on the wrong tune. After that concert, why, three different band members came up and said to Sandy, "Would you like to ride home with us? Because we know what he's going to holler at you all the way home."
In order to feature our trombone section of Jim Lang, Greg Wilson, Dan Warner, Lowell Halfhill, Sam Callahan, and Bob McElderry, Director Kinney has added some musical magic for your listening pleasure. Listen closely and you will hear bits of Shout and Liza trombone and 76 trombones together with some obligato additions as the band plays Molasses Trombones.